We are in the single digits
of minutes. We're in the endgame now.
No,
I just finished editing The Truth of Unos Honest, and it went up, and I saw the switch flick for people. Mm-hmm. They got it suddenly. They were like, this is it. Because mm-hmm. the timer had been counting down. It was 14 days left or so. But then I saw all the work that I put into that, and we put into it. It wasn't just mm-hmm. me. All the work that we put into that, suddenly people were like, into it.
Yeah.
I had this deep sense. I mean, Amy was there when I was doing it. I was like so tired. We were in the hot tub and just like, ugh. Like, but we were looking at, and I was looking at the response, and I'm just like, that's what makes me happy. Mm-hmm. That right there made me happy.
I think my favorite moment, even though it wasn't technically a part of the lifespan of the channel, was that walk. Because it was just this shared passion and shared excitement for something.
Yeah.
And we were so on the same page, and we were just so amped about it. And we were so excited to start. And that was really why we didn't wait until January to mm-hmm. start the channel, was yeah. because we were too excited.
And there was a lot of like, there was a lot of fuck you energy yeah. on that walk too. It was just like, we have to do it daily.
Yeah.
It has to be daily. It has to be, the payoff at the end is more worth it, the more work we put into it.
Yeah.
It's like blowing up a big balloon and more air you put in. It's a bad analogy. Like, just roll with it. I get a few bad analogies, but it's just like the more you put into it, mm-hmm. the more fireworks you pack in there, the more beautiful it's going to be when yeah. it goes off.
Yeah. No, and it was a big endeavor to take on because, like, we both have a lot of stuff going on in our own lives and our own channels and stuff, and so to take on another channel for daily stuff with another person is a lot.
Yeah.
And we did it. We fucking did it.
We fucking did it. Yeah, we did it.
We are now here with 7 minutes and 50 seconds left.
Yeah.
And we can look back and sure, the videos weren't always on time, blah, 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 whatever. We did not miss a single day. We did not miss a single video.
And according to this, we have 369 videos. Which makes sense, because we did like the multiple videos for the voting yeah. and like the first video counted as an extra, so mm-hmm. hey, even more. Extra yeah. credit.
Give them should we give them a sneak peek of
yeah,
this?
Yeah, yeah, let's show the screen right now.
Yeah.
We are at the place. It's no fakies. It's no double versions of it. It's just what it is.
Yeah.
It's the real channel. And when we check those boxes, hit that, I don't know if there's gonna be a confirmation button coming up there.
Probably,
but that's it.
Yeah.
That's the one. Amy, God. What was your favorite moment?
Do you want to come over here for the last few minutes?
No, I'll come out at the end.
Okay.
Maybe my favorite was when we were hanging out after filming some of the camp videos at night. Just sitting on the porch, talking and looking at the stars.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That might be my favorite.
It was also really nice. One of my favorite moments too was the morning that we left in the desert. And the three of us were just sitting just in the chairs out there, just in the morning sun, drinking mm-hmm. coffee.
Yeah.
It was just really nice. We're just sitting.
That was nice.
Yeah.
A cup of coffee that we made in that a shitty old coffee maker.
Yeah. It was just really nice, just sitting there while Henry explored the desert.
I have another one. Yeah. Having friends during this last year, having like something to focus on.
Yeah. Yeah.
Having something to like put energy and frustration
yeah.
towards.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Evan, did you have a favorite moment?
I mean, you guys know me, I'm pretty antisocial, so it's really fun, you know, just being a part of everything, really. I think when we went to Sequoia during the middle of that heat wave,
yeah,
had a lot of fun there. I don't know, the whole process has been fucking sweet.
Yeah. You haven't gotten in the coffin, Evan.
Do you want to get in the coffin?
Get in the coffin? Well, we'll do it after, I guess.
We are about to have 5 minutes left.
Yeah.
How do you guys know I haven't gotten in the coffin yet?
True. We've been in.
He has been alone with the coffin.
Yeah, how do you know I haven't been in
the coffin? Oh.
Two. We have 5 minutes left. Yep. Guys, thank you so much for being here. I know we've said it a lot, but we, you know, with Unisonus, but also individually, we would not be anywhere on this platform without the community. You guys are truly what makes it possible for us to create the stuff that we create.
And you will have bragging rights for the rest of your life.
That's right.
That you were here at the end of Unisonus. The very end.
Very end.
To the last moment.
And you know what I'm glad that we have bragging rights over?
What's that?
Is that we did this. And to our knowledge, no one has done something like this before.
Yeah.
No one has set out to make the kind of stuff that we did for a year and then delete it all with the same tone and the same passion and the same goal that we had. And there's probably going to be people that do it after us.
Yeah.
And that's fine.
That's fine.
But, and it is a little narcissistic, no one will do it like us. Nobody.
Nobody.
And we are the first to do this thing. And we did it well. And we did it, I don't know, with so much passion. You know, of course there were times where, you know, it was a grind and it was a lot to take in and it was overwhelming.
Yeah.
But through and through, there was so much passion with Unisonus.
Amy, it's time.
It's time. Just right here.
Yeah. Move my hat. Okay.
Here we go.
Not knock over the timer.
No.
We're just gonna, there we go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm really happy.
I'm really happy. There's no tears here. There's.
Fuck it up.
That's really the thing. Yeah, we didn't mess it up. We didn't.
Because that was the scariest part going into it was like.
Do you have a mic?
Oh.
Where'd that go?
To you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
She's on number. It's on the bottom.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Number one.
Because my fear was like, what if we get a month in and like we lose steam, or like one of you has another project that you want to prioritize. I'm like, we can't just drop it.
Remember when I texted you, it was like, hey, it was like after Christmas, I was like, hey man, I'm just not feeling Unisonus.
Yeah.
And long texted that, I was like, ha, JK, when are we filming?
Jesus Christ, yeah. It was like a long text.
I just went just on like, and on. I was like, man, sorry, I'm really not feeling it. It's just like,
yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Thank you.
What did you say then?
Me? I don't know.
It doesn't matter. All right. Should we show that screen?
Sure.
Towards the end.
Make us bigger. Make us bigger.
It's worth saying that we don't know what's going to happen.
Yeah. We don't.
We didn't test it. Like, we don't. We don't know.
Yeah.
So, here we go. The following videos will be permanently deleted. You will lose access to your fuck off.
Our free trial of YouTube Premium that
we're
currently using.
We are about to cross over.
When this hits zero, we all won't press it together, but we'll all be here, hand on the computer. Amy, can you click the button?
No.
Yeah.
Okay. You guys click it.
It's fine. Ethan, you click. We'll all be hands in here.
Okay.
And then if there's a confirmation window, click it as fast because it'll hit zero. This is it, guys. There's no more profound words. There's no more pretty language to say. Just a very heartfelt thank you.
Thank you.
And goodbye.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
From us to you.
Don't take any second for granted.
Make the most of your time. Memento mori.
Unis.
Unis.
Honest.
All three of us together.
Yeah.
Ready? One,
oh.
Two, three.
Unis.
Honest.
See you on the other side.
See you on the other side.
Unis, Unis, Unis.